Here's a quick update to the Curve Sculpt tool. You will no longer require to click the Sculpt button repeatedly to activate the Sculpt tool anymore. You can now simply press the G key to toggle it. The smoothing is also updated. It's much faster to when smoothing multiple curves at the same time. Hold down the middle mouse button to smooth selected curves.